في International Publications, and I was announced today as I have become a peer reviewer in Journal of Aesthetic and Restorative Dentistry. So wish me good luck. Our research question today is why preheating? So a study was conducted titled by 36 months clinical evaluation of preheated and room temperature resin composite. Of course, I would like to thank my supervisors, Professor Salah Hassab, Professor Salwan Nogouli, and Dr. Radwan Tuki. I can't never forget them. Resin composite materials have been successfully used for many years as dental restorative materials due to their excellent mechanical and aesthetic properties. Moreover, preheating resin composites become popular among dental clinicians to ameliorate handling of resin composite material during placement and carving process. This heating composite materials is a growing trend in dentistry. Warming resin composite restorations before application is one of the new trends in the field of dentistry. In time, preheating increases the flowability of the resin composite and reduces its viscosity, providing better adaptation to cavity walls. In previous studies, the outcomes associated with the investigation of this topic are unclear and sometimes conflicting. However, multiple papers regarding this issue were published, but still in vitro studies. Within the author's knowledge, the present study is the first clinical study to cover this point of view regarding most FDI parameters. Thus, the current clinical study is designed to provide further evidence in this particular research perspective. So, the aim of the present study was to evaluate the effect of preheating on 3-year clinical performance of class 1 posterior restorations. So, for materials and methods, a Filtic Z350XT nanofilled resin composite was used with single bond universal adhesive. And the clinical study was conducted as follows. Regarding patient selection, the present study was a double-blinded randomized controlled clinical trial anticipating the split mouth design, designed precisely in accordance with consort guidelines. The sample size was calculated based on the clinical success rate of posterior class 1 restorations with nanofilled composite observed in a previous study. The inclusion and exclusion criteria as follows. The inclusion criteria included the presence of primary cavities involving occlusal surface only with ICDAS 2 and 3. Patients involved in orthodontic treatment or periodontal surgery should be excluded. Regarding randomization, it was determined by an online software named Sealed Envelope. Regarding evaluation, 2 calibrated and experienced dentists blinded to the group assignment performed the evaluation process. This figure shows how a split mouth design is carried out, and finally, 35 patients were selected. For preheating resin composite prior to placement, a device called ThermaFlow resin composite warming kit or ThermaFlow applicator was used according to manufacturer's instructions. As more and more practitioners are realizing the benefits of heating resin composite, ThermaFlow applicator, a unique device engineered to heat resin composite material, improving the flowability of highly filled resin composites. With the usage of attached applicator, your preferred highly filled resin composite will perform like a flowable, providing better adaptation to cavity walls, thereby minimizing the usage of flowable composites and the concerns of higher shrinkage rates related interfacial stresses and inferior depths of cure. For the result section, this is a consort flow diagram showing how the design was carried out. At first, you can see 55 patients were selected, and then 20 patients were excluded, not meeting the inclusion criteria. Finally, 35 patients were selected, allocated to two groups, non-heated and preheated, and then follow-up period until final analysis. Regarding color match and translucency, surface luster, tooth integrity, occlusal contour and wear, marginal adaptation, recurrence of caries, affraction and erosion, anatomical form, fractures and retention, patient's view. You can see in this table, with Coxon signed rank, this revealed no significant difference between preheated and non-heated group. In this table, you can see the Friedman test revealed no significant difference in the same group after 1 week, 12, 24, and 36 months examination period. This is a clinical photo showing an unheated resin composite after 3 years. Another clinical photo in the same patient, but on the other side, showing a preheated resin composite after 3 years follow-up. Another patient showing an unheated resin composite after 2 years. On the other side, a preheated resin composite after 2 years. A third patient showing an unheated resin composite after 1 year. On the other side, a preheated resin composite after 1 year. However, we can find a significant difference regarding marginal staining. This is a clinical photograph showing how marginal staining and occlusal staining is evident after a 3 year recall visit. This incidence was 5 cases from the 35 patients regarding the non-heated group, while no evidence of staining was present in the preheated group at all. We can find in the table or the figure that Wilcoxon signed rank test revealed significant difference between preheated and non-heated groups at 36 months examination period, apparent at the figure as the orange bar. Also, Friedman test revealed significant difference in non-heated group between 1 week, 12, 24, and 36 months examination period. Regarding post-operative sensitivity, the table clothes shows Wilcoxon Rinesank test revealed no significant difference in post-operative sensitivity between preheated and non-heated groups. However, Friedman test revealed significant difference in non-heated group between 1 week and 12 examination period. Also, Friedman test revealed significant difference in preheated group between 1 week, 12, and the 24 months examination period. Finally, we can conclude that based on the outcomes of the present study, the following conclusion can be extracted. After 36 months, the preheated nanofilled resin composite showed acceptable clinical performance similar to that of the non-heated one in class 1 restorations with better resistance to marginal staining. This is the reference, and thank you.
Thank you very much, Dr. Ali. And then now I would like to for questions.
Dr. Ali, ممكن بس تقفل السكرين شير بعد إذنك.
حاضر يا فندم.
تفضل.
تفضل يا دكتور.
ليه في question كده دكتور إلهام بعد إذنك.
تفضل حضرتك.
دكتور علي أهلا بيك.
أهلا بحضرتك يا فندم. تفضل يا فندم.
انت قلت ان يعني بري هيتنج لقيت ان هو بيعمل يعني ريديوس شرينكج ستريسز
مظبوط
هاو ديد يو نو ريدكشن اوف يعني شرينكج ستريسز يعني فروم بريفيوس ستاديز اباوت ذيس ماتيريال ولا ايه
From previous studies, يا فندم, the heating procedures increases the degree of conversion, enhances the free radical polymerization and train without impropriety that radicals. And this evidence makes this internal stresses less than usual.
لا يعني انت شفت يعني في ستادز ديسكاست
دارنوش واسترناك اشتغلوا على الموضوع ده وفي ايفيدنس ان حصل ريدكشن فعلا.
تعرف السيستماتيك ريفيو حضرتك اللي اتكلم على كل الكرايتيريا اللي حضرتك فضلت واشرت اليها دي؟
التايتل بتاع انا قرات اغلب السيستماتيك ريفيوز
اخر واحد
اخر واحد لا الاسم لا ممكن بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
ثانك يو.
انت قلت برضو ان نو ديفرنس بتوين بري هيتد and non-heated composite. طيب why we are using preheated now؟
مش فاهم السؤال يا فندم معلش تاني.
يعني انت في الاخر your conclusion ان ما فيش difference between both of materials. Why you recommend using preheating؟
Enhancing the handling properties of the material and it can be used in different techniques like the injection molding technique invented by David Clark. The flopability, الزيادة بتاعتها هتسهل معي الشغل. وفي evidence أنا طلعته إن أنا بزود ال marginal adaptation وبقلل ال marginal staining.
Okay. Thank you.
Question, Dr. Ali, if you don't mind.
تفضلي حضرتك.
You noticed difference, significant difference in marginal staining only after 36 months. Is it correct?
Yes, it's correct, doctor.
So why, could you please elaborate more on this point? Because why you didn't see it before? You know, especially you mentioned that preheating will increase the flowability and reduces shrinkage, increases polymerization, degree of polymerization, reduces stresses. So you expect to see less staining, okay?
Yes, of course, but this what happens.
So I would expect to see this difference at the beginning, not at the end. You've got my point?
At the beginning, the margin is at the follow-up period, all the follow-up period for the preheated composite, no margin staining was evident at all.
No, I mean for the other one, for non-heated.
The non-heated group? The margin staining was evidenced as a first year and second, but no significant difference was found.
You saw it at the
only appeared after 3 years.
Okay, that's fine. Thank you.
Any other questions?
Dr. Ilham, I just have a question. Ali, when you talk about FDI criteria, right?
تمام.
ليه انت اخترت الـ FDI كريتيريا وايه الجديد فيها او المختلف عن الـ other كريتيريا زي الـ USH كريتيريا او حاجة زي كده؟
اتفضل. الـ FDI كريتيريا بتغطي 16 بارامتر انما الـ USPH كريتيريا only covers 5 parameters. في الـ FDI كريتيريا لما بنيجي نقيس الستيننج بنشوف ستيننج بس انما الـ FDI we can see margin staining and occlusal staining كل كريتيريا لوحدها. المور كفر ده بيدينا مور ايفيدنس وبيظهر اكتر.
تمام. يعني انت ريكومند اللي بيعمل كلينيكال ستادي في الاوبراتيف دلوقتي انه يستخدم اكتر الاف دي اي كريتيريا صح؟
يس اوف كورس.
وي هاف ان ايفيدنس فور ده علي ولا مجرد ان بتدي بس جاست ريكومنديشن؟
لا في بيبر بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم conducted by كامبل اتكلم فيها على اف دي اي كرايتيريا وقال انها احسن من اليو اس بي اتش.
I'm satisfied.
I have two observations بعد اذنك يا دكتور علي. انت you mentioned في التك Z350XT بس ما قلتش هو الانامل ولا الدنتين ولا البودي لان دول هيبقى البارامترز اللي هيبقوا يتعرضوا ليها في الهيتنج ار ديفرنت فمن فضلك يو شود ستاندردايز ذس. النقطه الثانيه ان الفوتوز نيدد تو بي ماتش مور بروفيشنال بعد اذنك يا دكتور علي especially if you're taking it to an international level.
Maybe the photos appear in the slides, but these photos was taken with a Nikon 530 and macro lens Nikon with the twin flash. But maybe for the presentation, it doesn't appear because it's online.
لا أنا بتكلم حضرتك على الستاندردز اللي حضرتك هتبقى بتمشي عليها علشان تصور. يعني في guidelines كده وفي criteria علشان حضرتك تطلع الصور دي وتبقى محطوطة في presentation على international على local و international level مش بس international يعني عشان حضرتك تبقى باين وعامل ال pre وال post بشكل يعني professional. Thank you.
You're welcome, doctor.
I'm satisfied. Any further questions?
Thank you
for respecting the time, Dr. Ali.
Thank you.
We may shift to the other room.